Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters in Islam, my name is Karim AbuZaid. I'm honored to be invited to GainPeace annual banquet on the 28th of February, the year 2015. Brothers and sisters in Islam, this is my personal invitation to all of you. Please do not miss this event. The reason why, remember when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam delivered his farewell sermon, and he, towards the end of his sermon sallallahu alaihi wasallam, asked his companions, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be pleased with them, this question: have I conveyed, have I delivered the message to you? The companions testified to that. Then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam commanded his companions to go and deliver what was delivered to them. He said to them, let those who are present deliver to those who are absent. بَلِّغُ عَنِّي وَلَوْ آيَةً, convey after me, even if you convey just one verse. Brothers and sisters in Islam, his companions, may Allah be pleased with them, executed right away. In a record time, they delivered the message of Islam to so many people. Now the message got to you and to me. Now it's our turn to carry on conveying and delivering the message of Islam to non-Muslims. We are blessed to have organizations like GainPeace who took on that initiative. They are very creative in conveying the message. They use so many outlets, such as billboard ads, bus ads, such as advertisement in newspaper and magazines, radio and TV advertisement or announcing this on these outlets. Booth, actually, and this is what I enjoy most about them. Just sometimes when I walk out there and I find a table presenting Islam to non-Muslims. They actually take on the mission also of training Muslims in presenting Islam, how to present Islam to non-Muslims. They actually train Muslims in how to become mentors for reverts, a big issue that we have, taking care of people who accept Islam. This outreach program, sponsored, developed, and sponsored, and taken care of by GainPeace initiative, certainly needs your support, needs your help. You may not be able to volunteer, you may not be able to personally contribute to the outreach program or to the GainPeace projects in general, but certainly your funds can help them do a lot. Brothers and sisters in Islam, please join me and the rest of the speakers. GainPeace annual banquet, it will be inshallah on February 28th, the year 2015, at the Ashton Place, Willow Brooks, Illinois. I look forward to seeing you there. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.